princess? Like a real one?
Well, actually I am.
Did you have a fairy tale wedding?
You know, I did.
Do all fairy tale weddings have flowers?
Do you really want to know what goes into a fairy tale wedding? Chalo, I'll show you. First of all, for a fairy tale wedding, there needs to be a huge palace. Dressed up to look all beautiful and majestic. Where guests arrive on chariots and are welcomed to be a part of this happy day. A royal wonderland of luxury. It's what dreams are made of, and more. Where there's perfection in everything, with special attention to every little detail, no matter how small. Like it's all been taken care of. A fantasy come to life. It's a princess's wedding after all. It should be royal.
Is there more?
Yes. There should be joy and laughter. Beauty and ease. The most fun you've ever had, and true happiness. But above all, there should be love. And moments that will become cherished memories that you will remember for years to come.
Wow, that sounds perfect. Is there more?
Yes, there is. There is one thing you're missing. Prince Charming?
Look, look, the bride.
Shadi Mubarak.